5 minutes. Catch the signal now.
Let's review the mission details. We've confirmed reports they've set up shop on the Federation immediately dispatched. They seem to be making...
You're kidding. Gen 10 is the...
While it's still unconfirmed, speaking of which, our...
The Federation's interstellar satellite network detected their source coordinates aligned squarely on...
This gives us reason to suspect the Red Falcon.
Gravity weapons.
That's right, Lance. My weapons division at Henriksen Industries can even just storing that thing improperly.
Bill, Lance, your primary objective is to, if at all possible, locate the... There's a Red Falcon stronghold not far from your drop.
A remote hideout missing super...
Hell of a fret.
Time to introduce ourselves.
Hell yeah, brother.
Okay.
big mistake.
Don't mind us. done well to come this far.
Who the hell are you?
We've met once before. At Valverde.
Long answer, pal.
First, prove you are worthy to enter these sacred
you will.
Big mistake.
Return. Let it display. Carry on. No. Let it display.
Through. Climb inside. Let's get out of here.
Commencing return flight.
Hold on. Lucia's still out there. Lucia, what's your status? Come in, damn it!
Bad news. Varanus' device is spiraling out of control. If things continue, all the energy drained from Lemris will be released.
God damn it!
This is the wormhole generator function. If I activate it...
Yes, Lucia. Enough energy remains in the Lemris to generate a portal to another world.
If I pull this off, I can redirect the dangerous energy into space.
You must already know this, but when the wormhole opens, you will also.
There's no other choice, Beowulf. This is the logical conclusion.
Wait, don't!
Thank you.
Well done, everyone. That is mission complete. You have successfully defeated the spearhead invasion forces of the Zagar Empire. Another global catastrophe has been avoided. Commander Ironside, we're grateful for your assistance. I'm told a new unit is being formed following the loss of the GX Army. You've been called upon to lead it.
That is much appreciated, sir. I assure you the Force will surpass Contra before you know
it. Looking forward to it.
The Federation is also gathering a relief team. As soon as the area is safe, they'll begin reconstructing Galuga's ecosystems.
I will return as well. I must locate the Lemrus and return it to the temple. My mission is not over. Perhaps I will find Lucia as well.
I'm sorry to say, her status remains unconfirmed.
Nothing conclusive from our satellites yet, but the wormhole left behind a lot of distortion.
Lucia's not dead.
No way.
Lucia's always got a backup plan. She'll find a way home.
You aren't going to shoot him?
No, it's too late. He's already imprinted on Bill and Lance. Genetically remapped him for one purpose. Eliminate Contra. Time for Plan B.
Dr. Drake, I'm sorry about what happened to Lucia. We will continue to put in all our efforts to find her.
All that can wait. Look at these results. Negative. Every last scan. Negative! This is a critical situation. The energy wave produced by Lemrus is gone. In all probability, the energy has depleted completely. The gravity shield will disappear.